world-class championship wrestling in just a moment. There is another great feud in world-class championship wrestling, and that features the two young ladies, Sunshine and Precious. Sunshine, who was so loyal and did so much to enhance gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Well, now we're going to see how that all started and how it ended. She worked hard for her money. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, how did it occur to you to hire a valet for Sunshine?
Well, really, it's very simple, Bill Mercer. You know, I've been telling the people for months how great I am, that I am the American heavyweight champion and the greatest athlete in the world. And I know they like to hear those things about me, but for once, you know, I thought, well, instead of all the attention going to gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, why not give Sunshine a break? And that's really what I did, in essence, with hiring the assistant for Sunshine, was to give her a break, because she deserves it, like she deserves it. Well, when we were in Tokyo, I got her this ring. I didn't tell you when we were there because I wanted to surprise you, you know. This was, you know, the assistant is one surprise. The ring was another surprise, you know. And the diamond earrings, showing the diamond earrings.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, so I thought, well, you know, everybody's always fussing over gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, and nobody's really paying attention to Sunshine. And she gets so abused, you know, Bill Mercer. The Von Erichs have put this poor child through so much that no woman in the world could do what Sunshine has done for gorgeous Jimmy Garvin.
Garvin to the ropes. Johnny throws him over. Mantell from the ropes hits Garvin and he goes all the way to the floor. And hit his head on that chair. And Sunshine worried and distraught. And Mantell is ready to pull Garvin right back up. Wants to suplex him over the rope. But no! The assistant valet grabs the foot, and he goes on over, gets the pin. Hey, hey, hey! He's pulled it down, but Johnny had the momentum and took it.
We have a new television champion, Johnny Mantell, the new television champion.
The assistant valet tripped him, and Garvin was supposedly going to go on top, but Johnny took him right on over, got the pin, and it backfired on Garvin and the girls. And now Garvin is trying to find out what happened and whose fault it was. And the assistant is blaming it all. The assistant is blaming it all on Sunshine, and now the two valets are at it by the hair, slapping. Garvin restrains Sunshine, and the assistant slaps Sunshine across the face. Holy cow, can you believe it? Here's Sunshine grabbing the assistant. Garvin throws her down. Have you ever seen anything like this? Sunshine again. And she nails Garvin across the face.
Everybody knows by now what's happened here. Everybody knows how Jimmy and that sorry excuse for a woman dumped me. Well, Jimmy, you're not going to get away with it, you hear me? Because after everything I did for you, you think you can get away with that? Well, then you underestimate me. You come up to me with a gift, right? An assistant for me, supposed to be helping me? Well, I'll tell you one thing. It kind of, you know, the only thing she's been good for is to get in between us. I'll tell you one thing. You know, of course, I left you. And you know I took everything. Well, I'll tell you one other thing. If you check around, look around a little bit, you're going to find out that I took the tapes. All those tapes I took for you through the years, because you asked me to do it, I took the medical history and everything. And if you want it back, don't come looking for me. Go to Chris Adams' house, because that's why I sent him, because I hope he can use them to beat you in an American title match that's coming up. And one other thing, I'm going to be there. And I'm not going to be by your side like I always was. Either I'm going to be looking you straight in the eye, and I'm going to watch you go down on that mat and lose that night.
Since Sunshine's press conference today, in which she said she had given the videotapes of Jimmy Garvin to Chris Adams, we've been trying to find that same Jimmy Garvin. He's not answered his phone, and we have managed, though, to locate the house in which he's living. So let's go up to the door, see if we can ask him about Sunshine, the tapes, and some more questions. Ah, this is open. Maybe he is at home. Our cord here. See if Jimmy Garvin's here. His car wasn't here, so I don't know if he's here or not. Jimmy! Jimmy Garvin? Hello, Jimmy Garvin, please. Hello, could we speak to Jimmy Garvin, please?
What do you want?
I want to talk to Jimmy Garvin about the Sunshine.
Leave him alone.
Jess, is he here?
Jimmy!
He is here. And we know that the new valet is here. Yeah, that answers a couple of questions. Jimmy Garvin.
Mercer, I can't believe you're at my house.
I want to ask you about Sunshine's press conference today and your breakup.
I'm not saying nothing to you, Mercer. I'm not saying nothing to you, Mercer.
All right,
I said it once. I said it 1,000 times. I can't believe you're here, and I'm not saying nothing to you. I'm not giving no interview.
Sunshine gave the videotapes of you and the film
Sunshine
to Chris
stole
Adams.
The videotapes.
She gave them
Sunshine
to Chris Adams.
Sunshine stole the videotapes, Mercer. She
said
stole
she
them out of my office.
Head. She had a right
Get
to
this
them.
Camera out of here, Mercer. You stole the sheets. Stole the tapes. She stole everything out of my office, and she thinks she's going to get away with this. She's not going to get away with
it. She gave your medical records to Chris Adams. Does
nobody's
that in some way help out Chris
nobody's
Adams?
Nobody's going to find nothing out about my medical records.
Is there anything in there?
She better stay away from me, too.
Well, she
better stay away
just
from
take
me.
Take it easy, baby.
She better. I'm here.
Could you? Is there a chance for a reconciliation?
Just...
Jimmy?